Well, good morning. Welcome back to Mornings on 2. Our time is 7:23, and Oakland's new Department of Transportation is starting to take shape. It was established last year, and next week, the department's first director will take office.
Southcastin 8 is in the studio with us now, joined by Oakland's Mayor Libby Schaff and Oakland's new Transportation Director, Ryan Russo.
All right, Ted, thank you very much. Ryan, welcome to your new job as Transportation Director. Other cities have had this. I know San Francisco has one. Mm-hmm. Are you following in the, other big cities who have this job? It's a very important job.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm coming from New York, where the Department of Transportation was in charge of making streets work better for pedestrians, cyclists, motorists, to keep transit moving. And it's amazing that Mayor Schaff has decided to form a DOT. She really has the vision to transform Oakland streets for the better.
Well, Mayor and Ryan, I have seen this document that you put out when you established the DOT, and the word equity comes up a lot. What does that mean? Equity in paving roads, equity in making transportation solutions, what does that mean?
Well, it means that we're going to start with neighborhoods that have been underserved first, and that we're not just thinking about how we serve roads. We're looking at health. We're looking at safety. We're looking at how we can be better guardians of this huge amount of public space that we give over to roads and sidewalks. And Ryan comes with a wonderful track record of really thinking more holistically about how transportation is also access to opportunity.
We're looking at video of Oakland police officers basically doing a sting on people who are crossing without, or cars who are not stopping for pedestrians. Pedestrian deaths are a big issue in major cities, San Francisco and Oakland. You guys are going to establish a zero
Vision
policy,
zero.
Right?
Yep.
And
yep.
How will that work?
Yeah, and it's really important to note that in the country, the last 2 years, we've had traffic fatalities increase substantially, 2 consecutive years, and a lot of that has been pedestrian deaths. In New York, though, we were able to lower pedestrian fatalities and lower overall traffic fatalities during that same period. So, and one of the key parts of the approach is to look closely at the streets, at the data, where crashes are happening, and to do the traffic engineering, the street redesign to calm traffic, get drivers to yield to pedestrians, to shorten crossing distances, to do all of those things to make it safer and more comfortable to walk.
What about educating people not to be on their phone and looking down when they're walking, into a crosswalk? I mean, I realize that, a car has to stop, but maybe if people are more aware when crossing, that might help, right?
Well, there's really no data that says pedestrians being distracted is part of the problem. Certainly the driver of the 2,000, 4,000 pound vehicle being distracted by all that's going on with smartphones and the devices that are, and the things that are in the car now seems to be the big problem. That's where we need to focus, where people need to pay attention, is that the driver really has this enhanced responsibility to make sure that they keep their fellow citizens safe.
Mayor Schaff, I know that there are things that are more, elegant than potholes. But if you saw my replies on social media, potholes are really the number one thing in Oakland that people have been sending me messages about. What about potholes?
We have way too many of them. Oakland has some of the worst road conditions in the entire country. And that's why creating a Department of Transportation was so important. But we have kind of the 1-2-3 punch going on here. Not only did we create this department so that we can make better use of resources and get those potholes filled, we also had our generous voters give us some bond money so that we have some resources to fill those potholes. And now we have this incredible leadership. Somebody who's gotten it done in a city like New York, who's bringing his talent and his vision to Oakland to fill those potholes. And I think filling potholes is sexy.
Okay.
It is important. It is not just about how the roads look. It literally can be life
tires.
Or death for bicyclists and pedestrians.
We have to go, but I can't get away without asking you about AC transit and buses to schools.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people have been asking about that. There's a controversy, or there's a, I don't know, there's a disagreement on who's going to pay for the buses. Where is that now, and are children going to be able to take AC transit buses to Oakland schools?
There is a deadlock right now, and I am really calling on AC transit to think about these children. These are some of Oakland's most vulnerable children, a lot of them in foster care, homeless, and they deserve access to some of our best schools. In fact, The high school I graduated from, Skyline High School, mm-hmm. is one of the schools that would be affected by this. This is a moment to put aside other issues and really put our children first.
All right. Mayor Schaff, Ryan Russo, thank you very much. We'll be looking forward to what happens with the Oakland Department of Transportation.
Great.
Let's go back to you.